Okay, here's my 9-horse Honda generator. What I've done is taken the filter off, used some PVC pipe with some connectors, and a clear hose. Just put that on there. As you can see, I vented the PVC pipe. I'm going to run the hose directly into the gas can. Keep the PVC pipe intact on there. Now I'm going to set this down for a second. I want you to notice that the fuel is in the off position. The choke is off. And I'm not using the fuel tank at all. So I'm trying to set this down.